into game number three here. Percy starting off the game strong with that back air, not wanting to get Teaspoon in his zone. Get out of there, Teaspoon. He's got to try again. It's 40%. That's not nearly enough. He needs at least 100 time steps this game. That was crazy! Nice, beautiful conversion from Teaspoon. He's the Captain Falcon Master today with a beautiful combo and then the down air to spike Percy in a beautiful two frame. Teaspoon, where have you been hiding all this power?